My name is Beryl Ajuajikum. I'm a civil engineer by profession, but I work with a marketing company called EcoHouse. I love to travel. When I've traveled, I like to stay in the hotel better than I like to be at home. So, yeah. I always wanted to be a doctor. I mean, I think, naturally in Ghana, when you're growing up and you are, you are inclined towards science, everybody wants you to be a doctor. And I think we were in a science clinic of sorts, and we went to a hospital, and I saw some very extremely sick person, and I couldn't stand it. So that's the day I changed my mind, and I moved to engineering. I studied civil engineering in Kenya still. EcoHouse is a marketing agency, and we like to think of ourselves as a one-stop shop. So basically what we do is we have four main departments. We have the projects department that does events and stuff like that. So for a lot of the brands that we work with, if they have a marketing campaign coming up, they brief us and then we come up with a concept and then we execute. Then we also have our digital department where we run social media for some of the brands in Ghana. Do Vodafone, Guinness, Menoff, and Tonaton, some of the brands. And then we have Rogue Lens, which is our photography and videography department. And then we also have our sales department that sort of has people spread across the country who do sales for our various clients. I think the one thing that is a bit different for us is the fact that we have students spread on the campuses who are our soul. I mean, they are the ones who come up with all the campaigns that we do and stuff like that. And then what we also try to do for them is to help them to grow and become a bit different, So by the time they are done with school, some of our clients want to work with some of them, and stuff like that. So they are better placed, if I should call it. I think the very first thing is that, this started off as a passion. So, I mean, it wasn't something that we had been trained to do. So, initially we were like five people, and that was fine because, we would just make a mistake and get up. But now we have a staff of like 50 people, and so you can't make a mistake. You have to direct 50 people to do the right thing all the time. And I think what we are deciding to do is to sort of go back to school and study some of these things. But basically I think that is my biggest challenge at the moment, yeah. I think I'll be a cook. I like the idea of cooking very much. I'm not a bad cook, but I am not a very exotic cook, if I should. I mean, I see all the things that people do. I want to be able to do some of those things. So maybe in another world I would have been a cook. I think that the one thing that sort of guides me is the idea that everything is possible. That is how we live at Echo. I mean, usually people ask us, where do they come from? Because, I think in office we don't have barriers. So, whatever somebody thinks of doing, we are usually not thinking of how to make it, what is possible. We are thinking of how to make something, happen. So sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, but everything is possible, I think. And